Tiene la palabra ahora el doctor Josep Joan Moreno, rector magnífico de la Universidad Pompeu Fabra.
Sorry. Good evening. Gràcies, estimada ministra, benvolgut conseller, benvolgut president de la Barcelona GSI, benvolguda comissionada d'Universitats i Recerca, benvolgut vicerrector de la Universitat Autònoma de Barcelona, benvolgut president del grup ACBAR, distinguished authorities, dear students, dear friends. Welcome to the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics. It is always a pleasure to start a new academic course surrounded by leading international scholars and promising students from around the world. You are the second promotion of the Barcelona Graduate School of Economics, a young and energetic institution born a couple of years ago in order to provide degrees with the level of academic excellence that the outstanding performance of its international faculty and students deserve. The second step is always the most difficult step in the recent institutions. When the second step is done, it starts, as it were, the history of an institution. Some months ago, I was congratulating the first promotion of graduates of Barcelona GSE for their excellent results and wishing them all the best in their future professional careers, in which I am confident all the knowledge acquired and shared here will be very beneficial. Today's date, as you are close to start your degree in Barcelona GSE, I am afraid my words might go in a bit different way, in the sense of encouraging you to work hard and to take advantage of all the resources and knowledge you can acquire from our center. Finally, in Barcelona GSE, you will have all the help needed to finish your studies in the best way, but in the end, it is always true that one's best achievements must always come from within. You are also an international group with students coming from every part of the world, from Spain, Italy, and Germany, the nations with the highest European representation, but also from Turkey, Brazil, Peru, and the United States of America, among many other nations from around the world. So, you should take advantage of this diversity to enlarge your point of view of the world. There is no doubt that when the Universities Autónoma de Barcelona and Pompeu Fabra decide to collaborate on this project, we are highly confident about the role of our universities in the joint venture in a project that, with high academic studies, would recognize Barcelona as the capital of Southern Europe for economic studies. I am proud to say that these predictions have been fulfilled, as seen in the great increase of students' applications, as well as the creation of the new master's degrees in international trade, finance and development, and in macroeconomic policy and financial markets, from which some of you are the first class. So I suppose it is a time to resume business as usual. We, all of us, should go on enlarging our knowledge by working hard and sharing the best which we have to offer. From Barcelona GSE, we will keep working to provide you, our students, the best resources. You are just asked to take as much advantage as possible and stretch these resources to their greatest extent. This is a time to work together to make the second promotion as successful as the first. Thank you and wish you a good term.
Tiene la palabra la doctora Blanca Palmada, comisionada de Universitats i Recerca.
Thank you. The Graduate School of Economics has succeeded in bringing excellent training to excellent graduate students. We are aware of the need to have institutions like the GSE to create a strong link between education and research. Those leading the project have been creative and they have had to take some risks. We knew from the beginning that the risks were low. In my experience, by following Andreu Mascolell's strategies, you are always on the right track. In fact, we are planning to introduce some organizational changes in our university regulations to promote graduate schools. We look forward to having many more schools like this one, but the GSE will always be the jewel of our system. So let me thank the president again, faculty members and students too, for the work done and that still to do. Thank you.